wife has started nagging me about it.
Salute! I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapı, and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapı will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio! Incredibile! Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
There is a man with a suspicious look.
Since the inn reopened, I only wish we had been this busy when the stewards were about. Then we would have kept our sons here with us.
Where is it, Lavro? Confess!
I have done nothing. You cannot...
I do not need to. I will just keep hitting you until you talk.
I found that painting. I mean, someone gave it to me.
Get your story straight before you lie to my face.
God help me!
He has much better things to do than answer your prayers. I do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant. In the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time, find a nicer way to be a canalia.
Help! He is a murderer! Hold the water!
Hurt someone! have a painting for sale. If you are curious, a luminous portrait. You see how lifelike she looks? Her beauty shines through.
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days, doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can.
Byzantine commander reminds all the Beylik's inhabitants to pay their head tax.
Last month in a cell on an island miles offshore,
men are just starting to bear fruit. But must remain well nourished to have a lasting effect.
Byzantium voted to maintain beneficial local Greek.
Happy Greybeard wants to show off, eh?
What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timules. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did.
Iberoka. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Diablo!
The assassin! Go! Go!
You will not leave here alive!
Show yourself!
He's there!
Ville! Evoine!
Don Petihame!
No, no. He is here somewhere.
Assassin!
He's behind us!
Reach the two! Steady!
Assassin! Show yourself!
Tostete ton bastardo!
Show yourself!
We have gunpowder! We should use it!
Stand back! Give me some room!
He's behind us!
Never underestimate this madman!
Now, party!